When you think about it, your budget, it's the best evidence of what you value. It's the best evidence of what you want to achieve, because it's where one of the most precious resources, our funds, our money, our students' money, our state's money, those resources and where they're going to go. And so what do we want to achieve? And then how do you build a financial plan, which may be multi-year, a budget, which will be for 1 year generally, that we're going to achieve. And so when you think about investing in a pay raise, when you think about holding tuition and fees to 1%, when you think about the sources of revenue and how half of our budget in fiscal year 22 is in UK healthcare, and that engine and how it's grown almost 140-150% in the last decade, and how we're focused on our Commonwealth and the ills and the challenge and the health challenges, how it responded to COVID and helped to keep us safe. And all of those things wrap up into this strategy of how we're going to take the institution and invest those resources to achieve more success. Whether it's success of our students, whether it's success of our faculty and staff, we know that our most precious component of this enterprise, it's our people. And so when we're investing in our people with benefits and keeping those down, or the launching of new benefits, increasing compensation, a one-time payment just to say thank you, all of those things wrap up into a message of about what we're about, our values, who we are, and also who we aspire to be.